在英语中学习文化，从故事里读懂中国。大家好 ，I'm 侃侃。Before we start, please take a look at this painting. Do you know what this painting is about? Here is a hint. It depicts a scene from the story about the Qing government banning a type of addictive drug in the 19th century. Got it?Yes, it's called Destroying the Opium at Humen, which brings us to our main character today, Lin Zexu. In this episode, and the following ones, I'm going to tell you the epic story about how Lin Zexu, an upright official in the Qing Dynasty, performed his duty in this historical event. Using the English text in this book,We will be learning about words, phrases, and sentence structures. Here is the story.
苟利国家生死以，其因祸福必趋之。这两句诗正是出自民族英雄林则徐笔下，说的是如果对国家有利，我将不顾生死，怎能因为有祸就躲避，有福就上前迎受。181年前，也就是清宣宗道光十九年，钦差大臣林则徐指挥一众官兵，将收缴来的鸦片在广东虎门海滩集中销毁，这就是中国历史上著名的虎门销烟事件。诸位看官，且听我一一分说。十九世纪初，在与资本主义国家的贸易往来中，中国的瓷器、茶叶、丝绸等都受到外国人的追捧，因此中国一直处于优势地位。但是此时的欧美资本主义国家通过工业革命大大增长了生产力，于是拥有庞大人口的中国便成为他们最为垂涎的一块肥肉。为了打开中国大门，许多国家开始向中国输入鸦片。
In the early 19th century, China was in the dominant position in its trade with the capitalist countries of the West. As Chinese porcelain, tea, and silk were in great demand.
这里给大家科普一个表示年代的小常识。我们常说的世纪初、世纪中或者世纪末，英文中只需要在数字前面加上 early, mid, 或者 late。例如二十世纪中期就可以表达为 in the mid-20th century.
Dominant 意思是占优势的。Be in the dominant position 表示处于优势地位。比如 China has always been in a dominant position in the field of table tennis.
中国在乒乓球领域一直处于优势地位。
Be in great demand.表示很受追捧或者需求量巨大。But as the productive power of the capitalist countries of Europe and America grew enormously as a consequence of the Industrial Revolution, they fixed their avaricious eyes on China, with its huge population as a market.
这句话有点长，我们可以把它简化成
As the productive power of the capitalist countries grew, they fixed their eyes on China as a market.
随着生产力的提高，这些国家开始盯上了中国市场。
Productive 意味生产的。Productive power 就是生产力。
文中讲到生产力的巨大发展时，用到了 enormously。形容程度巨大。
例如 ,the price of wine varies enormously depending on where it comes from.
不同产地的葡萄酒价格差别很大。它的原型 enormous 意为 extremely large, 近义词有 tremendous, massive. 这个句子中啊有三个 as。第一个 as 表示当什么什么的时候，引导一个时间状语从句， As the productive power grew, 当生产力发展的时候。第二个 as 所在的词组 as a consequence of 表示由于，可以替换为 as a result of。As a consequence of the Industrial Revolution, 意思就是由于工业革命的缘故。来看另一个例句。In recent years, sea level has been rising as a consequence of climate change. 近年来由于气候变化的缘故海平面一直在上升。而第三个 as 则表示作为当作表示一种属性或者功能。简单来说就是 They fixed their eyes on China as a market. 他们把目光转向了中国市场。再比如说 Many young people see Kobe as their role model. 许多年轻人将科比视为榜样。Fix one's eyes on 意为盯住、盯紧。We should fix our eyes on long-term goals.我们应当着眼于长远目标。这里的 avaricious 意为贪婪的。She's an avaricious person and seldom helps others. 她是个贪婪的人，很少帮助别人。同义词有 greedy, grasping. To force open China's doors, many countries started to export opium into China.To force open doors, 这个不定式短语在这里做目的状语。这里的 open 是形容词，做 doors 的宾语补足语，表示 doors 的状态，可以理解为 force doors open。
鸦片是一种毒品，会让人吸食上瘾，很快就拖垮了中国老百姓的身体，也拖垮了中国经济。如诸君所见吸食鸦片的瘾君子可谓是形容枯槁，萎靡不振。就在此时，一位大英雄出现了，他就是进行虎门销烟的林则徐。
Opium is a highly addictive narcotic drug. It was deleterious both to people's health and the Chinese economy. Addictive 意为使人上瘾的。这个词的词根是 addict, 表示使人沉迷入迷，重音在第二个音节上 addict。作为名词的时候，表示痴迷者、上瘾者，重音在第一个音节 addict。这些词的使用频率很高，但很多朋友会用错或者读错，请大家和我一起读两遍 addict, addict。Addict, addict.
来看两个例句。Gambling is highly addictive. 赌博很容易使人上瘾。Dim sum is addictive. 广式早茶点心叫人越吃越爱吃。
由 addict 衍生出的词汇有 addicted, 表示对某事上瘾或入迷的。常用搭配Be addicted to, 对什么什么上瘾。例如 ,He has been addicted to video games for a long time. 他沉迷电子游戏已经很久了。She's addicted to poetry writing. 他醉心于诗歌写作。另一个词是 addiction, 意为沉迷入迷嗜好。例如 ,cell phone addiction,It's quite common today. 手机沉迷现象很常见。He has an addiction to reading. 他嗜读成癖。Narcotic 意为致幻的，有关毒品的。Narcotic drug 本意是麻醉药品，在特定语境中也用来指代毒品。Deleterious 表示有毒的。有害的。例如 ,smoking is deleterious to people's health. 吸烟有害健康。同义词有 harmful, toxic, poisonous。 Just at this moment, a great hero arose. He was 林则徐, who destroyed the opium at 虎门. Arose 是 arise 的过去式，意为出现、发生。过去分词 arisen， 例如 ，several new industries arose in town， 城里出现了好几种新行业。
林则徐是清朝的一位大臣，官至一品，曾任湖广总督、陕甘总督和云贵总督。面对正在逐渐被鸦片拖垮的中国，他忧心如焚，好几次给道光皇帝上书，希望能够在全国严禁鸦片。举棋不定的皇帝被奏折里一句话打动了：待流毒于天下，则危害甚巨，法当从严。若由谢谢视之，试使数十年后，中原几无可以御敌之兵，且无可以冲饷之银。说的是，若再任由鸦片泛滥下去，那么过不了几十年，中国就再也没有能够御敌的士兵，也没有能够充当军饷的钱财。
林则徐 was a senior official of the Qing dynasty, who was seriously alarmed at the weakening effect opium was having on China.
此句包含了一个 who 引导的定语从句，修饰前面的 senior official。
此句还用了一个省略引导词 that 或 which 的定语从句来修饰 effect。这里的固定搭配大家要记住 have effect on 对什么有影响，
这里的 be alarmed at 表示对某事感到担忧或者对某事警觉，例如 his mother was alarmed at his game addiction， 他的母亲为他的游戏瘾啊感到担忧。
He had sent several memorials to the emperor, trying to get opium banned nationwide. Get opium banned 是一个常见的被动语态结构。Get something done 表示将某事完成。例如 I must get my paper finished before the deadline. 我必须得在截止日期之前把论文写完。
The indecisive emperor was finally moved to take action by these words of Lin. If opium is allowed to spread unchecked, within a few decades, China will not only be unable to resist enemy forces, we will not be able to pay the troops whom we have.
Indecisive, 犹豫不决的。反义词是decisive， 果断的，常用于形容人的性格 personality， 或者领导力 leadership。Unchecked 是形容词做伴随状语。Spread unchecked 这个短语表示在不受约束的状态下传播开来。
The rise in violent crime must not go unchecked.我们必须对暴力犯罪的增长加以遏制。于是林则徐被任命为钦差大臣，赴广州禁烟。他限定所有烟商三日内交出全数鸦片，并签切结书做出承诺，嗣后来传永不敢夹带鸦片，如有带来一经查出，或进莫关，人即正法，情甘服罪。各国驻华大臣早就打听好了消息，为继续进行鸦片贸易，有些人对林则徐的命令视而不见，有些人则给林则徐准备了巨额贿赂，企图收买林则徐。
As a result, 林则徐 was promoted to the post of Special Imperial Envoy and sent to Guangzhou to suppress the opium trade.
这里的 as a result 表示结果。
和前文的 as a consequence 意思相近。Suppress the opium trade， 镇压鸦片贸易。这里的 suppress 与前文中的 ban 表达同样的意思，都表示对鸦片的抵制。
He ordered the opium traders to surrender their wares within a deadline, and after that, cease to trade in opium.
这里 surrender 是个及物动词，意为被迫放弃或者交出。Surrender their wares 意为交出他们的货物。例如 ，The rioters surrendered their weapons to the police.
暴徒们向警察交出了武器。
Surrender 作为不及物动词时意为投降。
The rebel soldiers were forced to surrender.
叛军被迫投降。
Cease 和 stop 同意都表示停止。固定搭配有 cease to do something, 停止做某事。例如
He never ceases to amaze me.
他总让我惊喜不断。
The officials of all the foreign countries stationed in China, however, were determined to continue the opium trade. And some simply ignored Lin Zexu's directive, while others offered him hefty bribes, hoping to buy him over.
此句比较长，但不复杂。句子结构是
The officials, however, were determined to, and some, while others, hoping to. However, A and B, while C,
用 and 和 while 把 ABC 三个句子连在一起，构成并列结构。While 在这里表示 B 和 C 做比较，表示两种人做法不同。
Buy somebody over
意为收买、贿赂。
Some foreign officials tried to buy Lin Zexu over with hefty bribes.
一些外国官员企图用巨额贿赂收买林则徐。我们可以将 bribe 作为动词，直接说。Bribe someone, 贿赂某人。那么这些官员的计谋有没有得逞呢？我们看故事里怎么说。
But contrary to their expectations, Lin Zexu was unlike the other Qing officials and stuck to his duty. He said, I will not return to Beijing until the day opium is eradicated altogether.I have sworn to put an end to this business.
Be unlike, 不同于，等同于 be different from. 这里补充一个比较两者不同的结构。
Unlike A, B,
例如
Unlike Sarah, who likes eating out, Mary prefers to cook by herself.
Sarah 喜欢出去吃。Mary 不一样，她喜欢在家自己做饭。
Stick to 意为坚持。Stick to one's duty，
忠于职守，坚持原则。我们常说的 stick to one's plan 就表示按原计划进行。
Swear to do something，
发誓要做某事。过去式 swore。过去分词 sworn.
Put an end to something
表示结束某事。林则徐 swore to put an end to opium business. 林则徐发誓要终结鸦片贸易。
I really want to put an end to this troublesome project as soon as possible.
我真想尽快结束这个棘手的项目。林则徐克己奉公，对这些贿赂视若无物。少数烟商只得屈服，将鸦片悉数交出。但大部分烟商乃至官府差役蓄力查办，皆无所动。
林则徐便宣告，若鸦片一日未绝，本大臣一日不回。是与此事相始终，断无终止之理，可谓铿锵之言掷地有声。虎门硝烟究竟销毁了多少鸦片？这些鸦片又是如何被销毁的？欲知详情，且听下回分解。Please stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next episode.